I've never found a piece of gear like this before. Just to think that it's just jacket and pants is quite simple. But what's really unique about this gear is, you know, it's so versatile. As a keen adventure rider, I've been testing the latest Durban Gore-Tex Alpinestars gear, and I found it's just been absolutely superb, the extreme levels of temperature that I've been able to put it through. The keen adventure rider is able to at whatever point he chooses, just to go on or off-road. That takes motorcycling and adventure motorcycling to a whole different level. What we have here is Alpinestars gear being able to go with that trend and keep up with the extremes of what riders are asking for now. Before, I always felt that there was only a certain point where I could ride to before I got too cold or too uncomfortable, and it just took the whole fun out of riding. And now, should you take that path up to the rainy, snowy, cold mountain or down into the desert, you've got one piece of gear that can handle those extremes. You've got multiple layers from both the jacket and the pants. The Paclite liner, very thin, lightweight, very comfortable to wear. Should you need to remove it in high temperatures, it's very easy to do that. But it keeps you very warm, 100% waterproof. Should you be going through riverbeds and creeks and water puddles like I've been, you're 100% dry. And that means that you can then also ride into heavy rain. You can ride through rainstorms. I don't think I've ever had a piece of kit that's like that. In areas where you're going to need that extra protection, they've got the super fabric on the elbows and on the knees. And then in the less critical areas, they've really gone for like lightweight material. Should you be the hardcore adventure rider that's going off-road for long periods of time, the bionic neck support just clips into the top of the jacket. There's plenty of room inside the jacket to wear the bionic armor. They've also added the leather on the inside here of the legs so that you can grip the tank. So you've got the benefits of almost feeling like you're wearing some leathers, but realistically they just add that grip and that support. Thought it'd be a good idea that we place a mobile phone in the waterproof pocket. We opened the waterproof zip. I then found out after we've been doing multiple runs through the water that I actually did have my phone in the pocket the whole time, so no problems at all. Everybody has their own unique way of riding with gear, so you've got so many different options. It's lightweight, it's durable, it's safe, it's got great protection. I've now got more confidence that I can take off with just one piece of gear, hit the road and not really have to worry about what weather conditions I'm going to run into, because the one piece of gear I'm wearing can handle it all. I'm going to stay warm, I'm going to stay dry, and should I get lucky and the sun comes out, I'm going to stay cool. And there's nothing better than being a comfortable rider, because if you're comfortable, you're happy. And a happy rider, where you can just concentrate on having fun on your motorcycle, and that's the most important thing.